Ever since I was little, I've always wanted to meet Bear Grylls. So when I was six, I saw him on a show called Bear Grylls, and I've just always wanted to meet him ever since I started watching that. And so I wrote this letter. Ever since I was six, I have been watching every one of your shows, including Man vs. Wild. I have always wanted to ask you if you wanted to come over for lunch. We have some great ideas for food items and drinks. Me and my brothers have a ton of questions for you about Everest and your other adventures. Sincerely, Abishai Powers. And some of those awesome ideas were, since you almost in every episode of his shows, you always see him drinking his pee. So I'm thinking we're gonna get Mountain Dew or something, and then put it in a jar and call it pee, and everybody can drink it. So. It'd be really cool.
Oh, and hey, don't forget, Bear Grylls has a couple of kids too, so
Oh yeah.
they're invited too, right?
Yep. Yeah, because we have a few young siblings.
Actually, I think they're your age, just about.
Oh.
So you guys could go outside and have Nerf
Yeah.
War or something.
Yeah, that would be so cool.
Yeah. So, all right.
Thank you.